Yeah, I feel like we live in a culture that's very obsessed with goal setting and planning where you're going. But so often we don't know where we're actually going right now. It's like our head and our eyes and our lower body are disconnected. So like we're already going somewhere. We already have unconscious goals and we're pursuing them. And then in our heads, we come up with like all these other goals fabricated by society or our parents or you know, our own combination of what we think is innately cool and society, and then we're pursuing those goals, but we're not really. Like, I'm sure if you think hard enough, either within yourself or people you know, you can think of people who have an ostensible goal, like something they want to improve at, but then their actual cat, their actual goal is totally different. And I don't mean to say this like we have all the control in our lives, like whatever we're experiencing as our goal, and that we like manifested it all or something like that. I mean, that's like obviously a bridge too far. There's like a material world pressing on us, and you know, we're gonna be like all crushed by that, you know, or benefited by that in various degrees. I think like that's the question, right? Whether we're like feeling like we're being slowly crushed or we're somehow finding the nourishment in it. But yeah, the moral is that, yeah. Oh, look at those. You probably can't see on the video those two little cat ears peeking up in the distance between the two trees. Anyway, I mean, yeah, maybe it's a good idea to slow down and think about where your feet are already taking you. Think about where your unconscious goals are, whether you're there achieving them or not. Because, you know, we're not omnipotent. Oh, yeah. I don't know if you can see the eyes. Two kitty eyes between the two trees there. It's really nice. Ears, kitty ears. But yeah, just what are we trying to achieve? I feel like we spend so much energy, just like we were treated as kids, right? Like there was so much energy into pushing us to think and feel a certain way. Now we do it to ourselves. So we're spending so much energy pushing ourselves to think and feel and pursue certain things. But like we're already pursuing what we're pursuing, and so we might not even know about it, but you have to look at it. Yeah, and it's a little hard to look at it. I don't have an ebook or even a vocabulary to exactly talk about what you do to look at it, but you have to try.